but she was also an accomplished diver, even inventing her own signature move while at school.